Nepal भन्नु 1 2 3 Nepal
There was just an earthquake in the middle of church.
Hallelujah, yes,
gotta find the strength to rise from the ashes. A new beginning. You think it's more than you can take, but you're stronger, stronger than you know. Don't you give up now. The sun will soon be shining. You gotta face the clouds.
Three people are stuck inside this building right now. Everyone's camping out in the field. This is just devastating.
That's what faith can do.
We're coming to the church that me and Beth were at when 7.9er hit. This was falling, so I just stood under here like this and held it up through the whole earthquake. And then Bethany, she was running in and grabbing all the ladies. And the crazy thing is, this little tiny room was filled with at least 50 people just like screaming to Jesus. And it's amazing that all the buildings around crumbled, but not against it.
Sometimes you will have the strength to rise.